woman in Jefferson County is behind bars after authorities say she shot and killed her husband because of what he bought on TV. It happened in Whitehall, where the Jefferson County Sheriff's Office says 69-year-old Patricia Hill called 911 and told dispatchers she had just shot her husband. It's once investigators brought Hill in for questioning that she told them she was angry because her husband bought pornography. 65-year-old Frank Hill was found dead in his backyard shed. He'd been shot twice. So she went to the shed where Frank was, asked him to leave. When he said no, she went into the house, got a gun, and then shot him.